Hello, welcome back to another video. So as you might know, dumbass Vince has sold the company to Saudi Arabia's public investment fund. So this means they have 100% ownership of the company. I just don't understand why Vince has destroyed everything he's built over the last 60 years. Also, the 7 months Triple H spent making the company good. And anyone that hates Saudi Arabia, such as Kevin Owens, Sami Zayn and John Cena, will be instantly fired. So I have two words for Vince McMahon. Fuck you.